the borders and boundaries we have are artificial. And by dialoguing cross-culturally and interreligiously, we really can have a just and peaceful world. It is realistic. It is a dream that can and is becoming reality. The only value you need to have as a leader is love. Let love lead the way. That is what counts. And as long as you can love, you can lead, and you can make change.